गुड इवनिंग एवरी वन, दिस इज़ हरप्रीत एज अ मैथ्स टीचर. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड फाइन. एज यू नो, वी स्टार्टेड द रिवीजन ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 6 एंड सिमिलैरिटी ऑफ द क्राइटेरिया एंड द एरिया रिलेटेड टू द सिमिलर ट्राइंगल. दैट टॉपिक रिवाइज ऑलरेडी. टूडे वी विल डिस्कस द पाइथागोरस थ्योरम एंड इट्स कन्वर्स. एज यू नो, पाइथागोरस थ्योरम स्टेटमेंट एंड प्रूफ वी हैव टू डू दैट वन, एंड दैट इज ऑलरेडी डन एंड यू कैन सी दैट वन वीडियो अगेन. एंड नाउ वी विल डू द सम क्वेश्चन एंड रिलेटेड स्टेटमेंट अगेन वी विल रिवाइज. ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट इट हेयर. एज हेयर इट इज द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ द पाइथागोरस थ्योरम. यू कैन सी ऑन द बोर्ड इन अ राइट ट्राइंगल. राइट ट्राइंगल मीन टू से वेन एवर एनी ट्राइंगल having the one angle is 90 degree, then we can say it is a right angle triangle. We have given that. Then the square of the hypotenuse. What is the hypotenuse? Opposite side of the 90 degree. That is called as a hypotenuse. This implies BC square is equal to the sum of the square of the other two sides. Mean to say, in this one triangle, as A is the 90 degree angle, and then we can say it is a right angle triangle in which BC is hypotenuse is equal to AB square plus it is AC square. Okay, so this is the Pythagoras theorem. Let us see now the converse of it. In a triangle, if the square of, now opposite part, this part we have given to us. If we will draw any triangle as a ABC, then any one side, square of the one side suppose it is the BC square is equal to the sum of the square of the other two sides. Mean to say it is equal to AB square plus AC square. It will be given to us. It's a square and this one square. Sum of this is equal to the square of the first one as a BC square. Then the angle opposite to the first side. What is the first side we have taken? BC. Opposite to this one angle. Opposite this angle. Is a right angle. That one angle will be angle A is equal to 90 degree. It implies if this one is given, then we can see this one angle is the 90 degree. Mean to say it is a right angle triangle. Okay, now let us use this one concept into the question. Here I have written a one question in which we will use the Pythagoras theorem. In a triangle ABC, AD is a median. If we will draw a triangle, you can see here, if I am drawing a triangle ABC, in which they are saying AD is a median. Suppose here D point I am taking as a on the BC, such that this implies BD is equal to DC. These two parts will be equal. Then now we can see into the question, prove that it's a square. These are square are there. There is not given the 90 degree angle. So we will construct here as a 90 degree angle. Suppose here through the A point. Suppose it is the P point. Okay. So we are constructing here as by the construction, draw AP perpendicular on the BC. Now on the left hand side you can see we required as AB square plus AC square. So we can take the triangle ABP and triangle ACP. So into the solution we will write triangle ABP. It is equal to AB square is equal to, by using the Pythagoras theorem. Okay. Pythagoras theorem says if it is a right angle triangle as 90 degree at the P point, so AB square is equal to AP square plus BP square. Okay, this is the first one part. Similarly, in the triangle ACP, we can write here AC square is equal to AP square plus it is PC square. Okay, it is the second one. Now as required, it is the sum of these two parts. So we will add these one, add first and second equation. So AB square plus here is a AC square is equal to AP square plus AP square. It makes as a 2 times AP square, and plus it is BP square plus PC square. You can see here on the right hand side it is AD square it is needed, and here is needed BC square. So these 3 points it is not needed to us. So we will eliminate all these points. So let us see here AP square. We need AD square also. So we will use the Pythagoras theorem into this one small triangle also. So here I am using the Pythagoras theorem in place of, here is a AP square, AD square minus it is DP square. Okay. And here will be plus BP. BP we can write here BD minus DP. It's a square. Plus PC we can write here DP plus DC square. Okay. So here we will write here A 2 times AD square minus 2 times DP square, and it is a whole square in, on these two parts. So we will write here BD square. We will use the identity as DP square plus 2 times BD into DP. Similarly on this one, DP square plus DC square plus 2 times DP into DC. You can see here DP square, it is a negative for the two times. Here is one time positive, one time again positive. So positive, positive, it makes as a two times and it is cut out. Okay. So now what is left here? BD square and DC square. These two parts are equal to each other because it is given AD is a median. So this implies it makes as a BD is equal to DC. So these two parts are equal. So we will write here 2 times AD square as it is this one. And BD square and DC square we will write here 2 times. Here will be DC square. As it is required DC part, so we are writing here. Now what is left here? We have 2 times BD into DP, and 2 times here will be, it will be negative. This one. BD into DP and DP into DC. We know that BD and DC both are equal to each other. So one time we will write here DC into DP plus 2 times DP into DC. So these are both are same, negative and positive, it is cut out. So 2 times AD plus 2 times DC, it is this. Okay, so let us use the one question into the converse also. Okay students, I have written the one more question here. It is given triangle ABC in which AP is perpendicular to BC. So we can write here the triangle draw ABC in which AP is perpendicular, and we have given that AC square is equal to this one. As you can see, AC, this one AB square negative, on that one side AB square, it is equal to BC square. You can see it is the one side square is equal to the sum of the other two side square. So we can use the converse of the Pythagoras theorem in which one side square, its opposite angle will be 90 degrees. So we can say here by using the converse of Pythagoras theorem, we can write here angle A will be 90 degrees. So it is the right angle triangle. Now we will see here if it is a 90 degree angle, and into the proof that they are saying PA square is equal to PB into CP. So we know that into the right angle triangle, one perpendicular line will be, these two triangles will be similar to each other. How can we show? Suppose it is the x angle and this will be the 90 minus x, right? So as the angle sum property, this angle will be 90 minus x and this angle will be x. So we will write here triangle PAB will be similar to, here is a P angle as a 90 degree on the both sides, as angle A is x and on the other end side it is C point, and B angle is 90 minus x, on the other end side it is A. By the angle-angle criteria, we can say these two triangles will be similar. Now we required PA square, as here will be the PA into the numerator we are writing, on the other end side ratio will be PC is equal to, on the this one side we require PA, on this one side it is PB. So these ratio will be equal by the CPST, as a corresponding part of the similar triangle will be into the same ratio. So go with the cross multiply, PA square is equal to PC into PB, which is required as a solution, as a proof that, so hence this one is a proof. Okay, so I hope you understood. These are the extra questions from the Pythagoras and converse of it. If you have any query, then you can ask. Thank you.